Yeah, we were talking about the if these animals migrating out of the caldera. The answer is no. So the reason is these animals find enough food here and water all year round. So what they do, they don't. It doesn't mean they don't migrate. They do, but they migrate within the caldera. Yes. So the easiest route compared to the Serengeti migration. Those are the ones who meet a lot of temptation on their way. Because they cover a large area to move all year round. Happier they are. Plenty of food, plenty of space.